Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. and we're gonna drink right here on air. It's a root beer float, guys. It's a root beer kegger. Don't listen. Okay, I like our FCC license, a root beer kegger. We have Carrie Cox and Darren Henson from RCM Revolution College Ministry.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about, first tell us about this root beer kegger. I mean, we got hot dogs. We have somebody over here making floats. I mean, it's turned up already. Tell me about this kegger.
So in 2000, we started doing the root beer kegger every year, and we decided we wanted to put on an event that was a lot of fun, that could show people they could act crazy and do stupid things without getting themselves in a lot of trouble.
Thank you. The worst thing you can do is get hopped up on a whole lot of sugar. And Darren, tell us about, because I saw the YouTube video where somebody is running through the woods with a keg and they're getting chased by like 30 people.
That would be me.
That was
Yeah, it was crazy going through that, but it was heavy. I ain't like doing it
was
it, but
full.
No, he wasn't full.
He wasn't full. He's just weak.
I'm weak. I'm kind of weak. But it was awesome, though.
Very nice.
It was a fun time shooting it, just trying to promote. But.
And we have Miss Lindsay over here making flows. Who do we have over there on the grill? That's the man of the hour.
That's
over there,
TC Brown, man.
How you doing, sir? How you doing?
TC.
So tell us, what can we expect if we come out to this kegger?
So basically, we're having a DJ. His name's DJ Matsu. He's won the National Campus DJ, some of their competitions. Oh, he's a big deal. So he's coming out. We'll have music. We'll have free food. Obviously, the root beer floats, mm-hmm. The hot dogs, all those things. And then also keg stands, flippy cup, root beer pong. It's what you would expect at a keg, but nobody's drunk, basically.
But nobody's drunk. Like I said, they're just hopped up on sugar. Listen, I was 19, so I was college age, and me and my sister decided for the first time in our entire lives, our parents wouldn't let us do it when we were little, got hopped up on candy for Halloween.
Woo!
It was not pretty. It was fun at first, but it was not pretty. So
until
everybody watch your sugar intake. So tell us a little bit about the campus ministry, though.
So the campus ministry, we started in 2004, mostly at Lindenwood University. We have students at SCA now as well, and we also planted a church and campus ministry at WashU a couple years ago. But it's a lot of fun. It's a really diverse group. It's a little different than some campus ministries. It tends to be people who may be a little more unchurched.
Mm-hmm.
So that's probably why we're a little more wild.
Running through the woods with a keg.
That's right.
Like this. Right. We're going to make sure that you guys see that video on my Instagram at Kim Hudson TV. You guys have got to see it. It's hilarious. So what do you get out of the campus ministry?
I've been a part of it for 4 years now. I've been a part of the church, which is across the church in Wentzville, since I was in high school.
Mm-hmm.
So I kind of graduated into the campus ministry.
Okay.
It's been an awesome time. I kind of get this friendship, like a brotherhood that I'd never had before. I get a family that I have, like that I've always wanted. And I think it's awesome just being able to put on events like this to show people that we can have fun, to show people that we not the typical college students. We're gonna be something different, and we could be that light to people.
Right. And it looks like so much fun. I've been looking forward to having you guys here all weekend long. Tell us a little bit about the kegs there, because I see we have one here.
Yeah.
About how much root beer do you guys plan on having at this event?
So actually, this is just the root beer float keg. We actually have regular old real kegs that will have the root beer in the big, the big metal
like one. I was told
we actually get them from Fitz's in St. Louis.
Seriously.
And they've been taking care of us since 2000, the first time we did a root beer kegger. So
awesome.
It's a blast, and like I said, just a big old metal keg.
See the bees are coming. They smell the sugar. See, I'm telling you, it's starting to get crazy here. It's starting to get
people
crazy.
Are just drawn to the root beer kegger.
They are.
Insects and all.
That's right, insects, people, all that. So everybody, you just need to remember the RCM's Root Beer Kegger, Saturday, September 24th at 9 p.m., 1813 First Capitol Drive South in St. Charles. Just go to Facebook at RCM's Root Beer Kegger, and we will have links on our Fox 2 web app, but you said there's also a hashtag too, right?
Yes. RBK with RCM is going to be our hashtag.
There it is right here. Everybody, we drink to a kegger here on the 9 a.m. show. Cheers. There you go.